These olive loaves have just been turned out of their proofing baskets. The baker dips his sharp docking knife into flour before slashing each loaf from side to side with just the point of his blade. Hold it at an angle of 35 degrees to the surface. Think of it as cutting a flap, or what the French call the grin.